Good evening to all. Myself Rashid, studying B.Tech third year civil engineering. Today I would like to tell about soil. First of all, what are the contents I am going to tell are: first, what is soil, composition of soil and how the soil is to be formed, what are the types of soil, what are the uses of soil. First, going to what is soil. Soil is the thin layer of material covering the earth surface, and it is formed from the weathering of rocks. It means soil is the topmost layer of earth which covers the earth surface. Soil is a mixture of organic matter, minerals, gases, liquids and organisms. So next, what are the composition of soil? In the soil, the percentage of minerals is about 45% and the water content is about 20 to 30%, and the air content is about 20 to 30% also, and finally the organic matter is about 5% only. Next, coming to how the soil is to be formed. So soil is formed by weathering of rocks. It means from the rocks the soil is to be formed by a action called weathering action. It is nothing but breaking of rocks. So what is weathering? Weathering is a process of physical breakdown and chemical decomposition of rocks. So this weathering process is done by mainly wind, trees, water and climate. So first of all, how the weathering is done through climatic change. For suppose if there is a rock is present, in summer season the rock will heated and in winter season the rock will cooled. After some years, the continuous of this process of heating and cooling of rock, there is a chance to breaking of rock into small pieces. And coming to wind and water flow. If the wind flows with a heavy speed, then there is a chance to breaking of rock, and similarly through water flow there is a breaking of rock. Coming to tree, in the tree the roots of the tree are penetrates into the rock cracks and it expands that crack and resulting in the breaking of rock into small pieces. After the weathering process, these rock pieces are mixed with the organic matter to form soil. So this is the how the soil is to be formed by weathering process. Next, coming to types of soil. There are many types of soil. First, according to texture of soil, the soil is to be classified into four types. First one, sandy soil. Next, silty soil, clay soil, loamy soil. Sandy soil is having lightweight and contains low nutrients. Silty soil having lightweight and contains high nutrients. Clay soil having heavy weight and contains high nutrients. Loamy soil, it is a mixture of sandy soil, silt soil and clay soil, and it is having high nutrients. So that's why this loamy soil is suitable for the agriculture farming. So next, coming to according to size of particle, the soil is classified into five types. First, boulder. Second, gravel, sand, silt, clay. If the size of particle is less than 2 micron, then the soil is named as clay, and if the soil particle is in between 2 micron to 75 micron, then the soil is named as silt. If the size of particle is in between 4.75 mm to 75 micron, then it is named as sand. If the size of particle is in between 80 mm to 4.75 mm, then it is named as gravel. and if the size is greater than or equal to 300 mm, then it is named as powder. So next, coming to according to color of soil, classified the soil into three types: red soil, black cotton soil, brown soil. Finally, you can see what are the uses of soil. Soil is used in agriculture for cultivating lands. Buildings are withstand on the soil. So soil is the important factor for the buildings. Awesome. Clay soils are all used in making ceramics and pots. Clay soil is used in making ceramics and pots. Soil is commonly used in soil is commonly used in antibiotics, and it also used in making beauty products. So this is all about the soil. Thank you.